So now we are going to discuss the layers of the fascia that is present over the lateral part of the scalp. So I being an ENT surgeon, first I would like to see the skin. So I encounter the skin, so wherein you have got all the hairs and all while taking out the graft. Okay, next is that I have got the layer of subcutaneous tissue which has got muscles and vessels, various muscles and vessels, various nerves and vessels, I'm sorry. Next, I reach the temporoparietal fascia. Temporoparietal fascia, wherein you have got the superficial temporal vessels, like superficial temporal artery and vein in this layer. So superficial temporal artery and vein in this layer. Next, I reach the loose areolar tissue, which is like L of that scalp mnemonic, loose areolar tissue, which is also called as innominate fascia. We can sometimes take it as superficial muscular aponeurotic space, wherein you have got it's a avascular plane. Okay, it's an avascular plane. Next, as an ENT surgeon, I want to go towards this particular temporalis muscle fascia. So temporalis muscle fascia, which I take out the temporalis fascia from here, and it is by this particular middle temporal artery. Middle temporal artery, you can find it here. Next, I reach the temporalis muscle. So this is the temporalis muscle. So wherein we find a lot of deep temporal arteries there. So below the temporalis muscle fascia, there is temporalis muscle, as we know. If I cross and cut this one, I reach the pericranium, that is a bulky thick tissue upon the bone of the skull, that is a pericranium. If I breach this, at the end I reach the bone of the skull. So these are the layers, various layers which you encounter during this particular dissection, right from the skin to the level of bone during the dissection of your temporalis fascia during your tympanoplasty surgeries. Thank you very much.